fantastic work. Now I can finally make my steak and kidney pie. That last job seems to have attracted us a bit more heat than usual. We'll have to wait for things to cool down a bit. In the meantime, I've set you up with a vacation. All expenses paid trip to Kai Tak Resorts. Now go on, get some R&D. You look like you can use it.
Thank you.
My dermatologist says somebody's gotta shave me. Dude, that was nanotubular.
You should totally go check out the beach.
I call, like, everything sick, cause it's awesome.
Hello, I'm with you.
There's a bug on my shoulder! Get it off, get it off, get it off! Thanks, you're the best. Just isn't strong enough these days.
I'll call it in, the water's warm.
Oh my god, help! My boyfriend is drowning in the pool. I changed my mind. You can keep him. Get him all! Diving board! Double twist!
Yes, my lord.
Lobtar! Zug zug!
You've got spam.
I'm so glad they chlorinated the ocean. All those sea creatures were gross.
Mm-hmm.
My dad is president. Oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
Well, thank God you found me. I've been kind of in the desert for months. The sky will report with the color of television tuned to a dead tone. My skin is crawling with polygons and you terrify me.
Welcome to Kaitak Resort. We've got a cable television and a stereo buffet.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Your room number is 405. Please, if you get the opportunity, sign into our guest book. I'm afraid clowns is not a literal currency.
I've got crabs. I'd like to give you crabs.
What can I do you for? Give this one a shot.
I'm actually from Edinburgh. This is just Bronzo.
Do you know who I am? I'm afraid I don't have any spare chains. I'm sorry. Have we met?
Pardon me, my good Samaritan. I've taken notice of your propensity for performing various, shall we say, unfamiliar favours for the inhabitants of these most tropical of premises. I was perhaps pontificating whether you'd be so kind as to assist me in one of my, flagrant indulgences. If you'd be so kind, please take this aerosol fromage. In this way, I should hope to recapture the lost cheeses of my youth. Do your best to aim for my gaping jowls. Excellent marksmanship. Well done, Samaritan. I shall have my legal counsel factor you into my will once I'm home in my Cayman Island estate.
Right.
Perfect.
I found it over there by them rich people. Yeah. What do you think it's worth?
I know you. I think you're really ugly.
Work, 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 work. We just acquired a new multinational and I have to do so much paperwork.
What can I do you for? Technically, I'm not allowed to serve this to humans, but give it a try.
After 10,000 years, I'm free! It's time to conquer Earth! Aren't you glad to see me? Apocalypse! Have one of these! You're the apple of my eye! Ah! You're too powerful for me!
Please select the floor. I lost my eye in the Great Elevator War of 1917. The most luxurious. You can see the beach from the balcony.
Got word as a syndicate man on site. Far too good an opportunity to pass up. I provided a duplicate attache case. Wait till he's distracted, then swap the cases. Check the bathroom. You'll have to gussy up a bit to get close enough. Head on down to the bar once you're feeling a little classy. Look for the man with the horn-rimmed glasses. Owen Polyblank, watch your back.
I'm gonna
have to see what I can meet later.
Oh hey, we're twins! I just love your lipstick. Where'd you get it? Who does your hair? Oh my god, I love those shoes!
Perhaps we can bribe the Trade Commissioner. I am absolutely distracted by your radiance. Allow me to introduce myself. I am known as the Editor.
A cocktail for the pretty lass. Compliments of the lady in red.
I swear, I would marry you if I weren't such a playboy. Most people don't deal in cash anymore. Do you know what happened to the last man who betrayed me?
Whoa, we're talking koala bear.
What's the matter, Polly Blang?
Polly Blank. Thank Buddha you made it. I trust you weren't followed. I have some pretty big information for you. But first, we need to take the necessary precautions. Okay, just hold still. This will hurt you a lot more than it will hurt me. Give me the sign when you're ready. Now they can't monitor us. You should sit down. There's a trauma couch over there. Show me on the screen doll where they lobotomized you. Oh my god, I knew it. They lobotomized you right in the noggin. Alright, listen carefully. This resort, it's all fake. It's software. We're all characters in a simulation. It's taken me decades, but I've discovered a way out of here. Find the mechanical boar. Kill it and cook it. It will lead you to freedom. Take this. The natives use it for hunting the boar. Godspeed, Polly Blank. Godspeed.
Fortune favors the italic.
My girlfriend and I are thinking of taking a vacation to Midspace. My girlfriend and I are thinking of taking a vacation to meet space.
Please, have a seat. We've much business to discuss. Polyblank. You may remember me from the resort hotel. I don't know how you escaped, but I've taken your precious director and secretary. Should you wish to see them alive again, please come to 128 Pleasant Avenue. Make sure to come alone. And no tricks, Polyblank. This message will self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.